Devin here today, and I'm going to be doing the lemon challenge. The lemon challenge is where you take a whole lemon and just bite into it like an apple. Well, I experimented with this the other day, and it was really hard to do because I couldn't get it, and it was really chewy, so all I did was take it and slice it. So now it's just a sliced lemon with the peel and everything on it. See? Still a whole lemon. Just sliced. Okay. Whenever it hits a minute, I'm gonna start and good luck to myself. My throat kinda hurts, so this is probably gonna suck. That is really sour. And go. That is really nasty. Let's do another big piece. Get the big pieces out of the way. I ate the lemon, but I spit out the juice. Does that count? Ugh. Okay. Let's go for a little piece this time. I can't get it down. Me eating the lemon and like spitting out the juice. I hope that doesn't count. If it does, and I did this for nothing, and it's gonna really blow. I kind of cut that one bad. It's like really, really chewy and it's horrible. I'm crying. I better not wipe that juice from my eyes though. Alright, two more pieces. Let's go. I ate that juice, it burns. My lips and my tongue, it burns with the freaking whatever's in there. Man. Last one, and it's a big one. That's horrible. Subscribe. Bye, guys.